Grimstad, Norway is a quaint town situated at the southern end of the country, and it's one of the premier holiday destinations within Scandinavia. And if you look around this place, there are hundreds of islands with rock faces on it. And that's why the Red Bull Cliff Diving World Series has chosen this place as the second tour stop of the season. Henrik Ibsen is an icon of Norway. He's one of the most famous poets and playwrights of the 19th century. He resided in Grimstad for a couple of years, and the locals are very proud of this fact, so much so that they even built a museum in his name. Skagerrak is the strait running between the southern end of Norway, Denmark and Sweden. And as we mentioned before, this place has hundreds of islands, and the beauty of that is that you can choose to be quite sporty and outgoing. And if you like camping, for example, you can find a remote island and be completely on your own. So when you think about it, this place has got everything. If you like history and culture, they've got it. If you like sports and leisure, they've got it. If you like picturesque scenery, they've got it. So I say, try Norway.